Check this out. There's this huge wash here. I drive by all the time and never even knew it was here. For years and years, and it's right here in front of me. Unbelievable. So I'm gonna go down there and check it out. Yeah, like I said, I'm usually driving by so fast, I guess. Never even bothered to look over here. Unbelievable. So let's see what we got down here. Well, got an ironwood tree. A lot of roots sticking out. Got some pack rat stuff. Pack rat nests over there. Always find a pack rat nest on these walls. Guess because it's easier for them to dig into. Wow, here's an old post, probably from the road, that got washed down here. Must have been a strong flood to get that going. Here's a bird's nest, and I guess the hole is in the back. I can't find it. Well, we got our flies bothering us again. I just can't believe I've never seen this before. It's crazy. Look at this. How much water does it take to push that rock up there, all those rocks? I would love to see this thing when it's flooded. There goes a deer. A big deer with like an 8-pointer or whatever the hell you call them. Wow, that was a big deer. A mule deer. My God. I knew we were going to find some stuff here today. Let me see if I can get up somewhat close. Yeah, he must have went down there. I can't believe this place. I never knew it was here. Look at the size of this. Got some fresh rabbit poop. I want to get over here to see if I can see the deer. Get a line of sight on them. Nah, he must have took off. Wow, I just can't believe I saw that. I've never seen a deer with those huge antlers on there. That was a big one. Of course, I got a fly bothering me again. But look at the size of this area. Wow. Unbelievable. So I was Google Earth in the area, and I just happened to say, and look down and go, where the heck is this wash coming from? And then I realized, well, you can't park close to it. So that's one reason I never knew it was here. And then I saw one parking spot you could park, but it was about maybe 100 yards down. So that's where I parked, and I had to walk over here, trying to look at the layers of stuff in here. See if I can find anything. This could be a place where the Hohokam were. And if they were here, there would be pottery up top here. Oh, we got some bees. Yeah, there's bees right there. Let's get the heck out of here. Okay, we got deer footprint. No human footprints. Let's see, nobody over there. No humans have walked down here. Just deer. then you have another wash. I think everything or around the area is coming into here. Wow, look at the size of that wall down there. I had no idea I would find something like this. That's crazy. Wow, look at all these roots. Wow. Shows you how far down they can go. Okay, now we got a wide open area coming up. Wow, look at the size of this saguaro. That thing just uprooted. I wonder if there's any birds' nests in here. I see pieces of some, but yeah, there's some pieces. It's been here a while. Okay, we got some deer footprints. They could be old. Who knows? Got a lot of flooding that comes down here. All the water seems to rush into here. Got some big saguaros here as well. Okay. So it goes this way, it goes that way. They probably just run into each other. So we'll go to the left. Okay, I guess we're going left. But then again, we have a right. Let me Google Earth this. I need to see if this one peters out, which I think it will. And we probably have to go this way. Yeah, this right side looks like there's nothing. It goes nowhere. But I want to take a look just to see. We got pack rats up here. Just to see what it looks like. Wow, got some deep sand here. Yeah, and it just peters out over there. All right, let's head on this way. Wow, another big wall. Good thing about this is we got a lot of shade here. So that definitely helps because it is extremely hot. I think yesterday and today was supposed to hit 100. Wow, holy crap, a huge hawk just took off over there and went that way. I mean, so big, probably the biggest I've ever seen. And I believe it was a hawk. What else could it be that big? Wow, I can't believe all the stuff we've seen down here. It's amazing. Oh, there he is again. He's literally, it was right on the ground down there. Unbelievable. That thing was so big. I gotta see what the hell that thing is. If I can ever get close enough. check this out. Yeah, some stuff fell down. Got a pack rat hole over there. Maybe he was chasing pack rats. He seems to be staying in this wash, whatever it is. Still no human footprints, just some rabbits, deer. All right, I'm moving kind of slow because I want to try to sneak up on that bird or eagle, not eagle, hawk, whatever it is. And maybe I can get him on film if I'm quiet enough. He might be around that corner. Okay, we're making a right-hand turn here. I don't see anything. I see a lot of ironwood trees. There's a pack rat nest, but it looks like something went in here and dug it all out, looking for the pack rat. All right, I'm gonna take a break here. Gotta get something to drink. I'd be dead without this ice water. Oh, come on, there's these huge flies. They just bother the hell out of you. Get the hell out of here. Jesus. Do they make a fly spray? I mean, they make mosquito spray, but these flies are ridiculous. Oh, we're at break over. Probably gonna need another one, because this wash, from what I saw on Google Earth, is really long. All right, these flies are really getting ridiculous. They're bothering the heck out of me. But I just Google Earth it. Now, down here I'm gonna be coming to something that goes right or left. The left side starts to thin and out, and actually that might even be it right there. And this side gets bigger, not so much bigger, but there's gonna be one spot that's really big, but it ends up going to a place I didn't want to go, but maybe I should. It's gonna end up coming out on a road, and then I can walk back to my truck. So I might just have to do that instead of re-going back this. Wow, there's a lot of dragonflies here. What is going on? I guess it's the shade. They can survive nicely in the shade. So, I'm not sure I want to walk back the same way I just came. Wow. I don't know what the heck footprint that is. But, so, just gonna go down here a little bit and see when it starts to turn right. Yeah, it looks like right up here it's gonna start turning right. And over there I can see some big open area, like maybe a bigger wash or something, I don't know. All right. All right, we still got a little ways to go before we hit that really big section. And then it will eventually get up to a road. And then we will head on back to my truck. It's going to be a long walk, though. I can tell you one thing. We got some healthy saguaros down here, because they're tapped into this water as well. Even though it looks dry as a bone, I can dig a few feet down and hit some moisture. Dragonfly City right here. Look at them all. They're just all over the place. Oh, and there's a couple butterflies too. Still got a long way to go. Once we start turning right, then we're going to get to the last stretch before we hit the road. All right, we're making a right-hand turn here. Check this out. Here's an arm of a saguaro. That's a nice piece right there. Look at that. Unfortunately, you can't take this out of the desert. Unless it was on private property, which it's not. Okay, so we're making our right-hand turn here. There should be two ways to go once we get up here. I'll tell you what, we still got a long way to go. I keep checking Google Earth, and it's like, when am I gonna get there? I think we might be coming up to, there's a turn here. I gotta check it again, just to make sure and see how close we are. All right, I am being bothered by flies, that's for damn sure. But we still got a long way to go. I just checked it. Looks like somewhere up here we got to make a little bit of a right-hand turn. There's a huge hole there. That is big. Not sure what's in there, but I've never seen a hole that big. Oh, there's some kind of tracks there. Oh, there's that bird again. Holy crap. Unbelievable. He's just staying ahead of me. Could that be like a blue herring? Because he looks bluish, and he's got a big wingspan. Okay, he just went in here somewhere. He can't be that far. All right, we still got a long way to go. Unbelievable. I didn't know it was going to be this far. There he is, there he is. Oh, you know what that might be? No. I was gonna say an owl. Because he had a fat body. It might be an owl. And he looked a little darker there. Well, I don't know what he's doing, but he's staying ahead of me. And we got a long way to go. There he goes again. Unbelievable. Okay, he's got to be up here somewhere. I was going to get ready to zoom in. But I don't see him. He must be further up. Okay, I'm wondering if he's right around the corner here. There he is. That was an owl. That's what that was. We got him. That was a big ass owl. He's got to be right over here somewhere. I hope it got on camera. I think it did. I'm going to do a little zooming in because he might take off wherever he is. He couldn't have went far. I thought he went right over here. Okay, I got to Google map this. Because I think I have to go this way, not that way. Okay, we are still way out there. Now, what I noticed was there's a trail that runs right along the side of this. Maybe not so close, but it's up there somewhere. And it goes the same way we're going here. Only problem with that is that's right out in the sun. At least down here, there's some shade. Yeah, I think the owl now is behind us, back there. So I don't think we're going to see him again. Wow, you're not going to believe this. I just missed him. He was literally right there. And he just took off. Unbelievable. I thought he was well behind me. I think he was sitting on the rock here. Let's see if we can spot him. Boy, he's crazy. Oh, there he is. We got him, finally. And he goes pretty quick, too. He's just following down there. You know what? I know someone's going to say, he's my spirit animal or spirit guide, showing me how to get out of here. I know that's what somebody's going to say. At least one person that I know of. Okay. So I'll have to take that as a sign. Okay, I just saw the owl take off and go that way. So he's definitely not going to be in front of me. He just took off. And if he does come back, then that's going to be strange. But we got an extremely long way to go. I just can't even believe it. Who even knew this wash was here? And I'm about in 2 miles already to this point. This is crazy. Look at that. That just fell off. Wonder why. Probably the mistletoe. All right. My phone died out. It was too hot, as usual. And I had about another 20-minute walk. Nearly killed me. I'm not even joking. I just had enough water to get out of there. And I had to cool my phone off in the car a little bit. And that's it. That was one tough hike. Let me tell you. It was like never ending, but it finally ended. And I gotta go get something to eat. Cool myself down. I don't think I'll be making another video for a while. I need to take some time off on this one. All right, I'll see you guys later.